As a man with a pit bull assaulted and carjacked a security guard and then crashed into about a dozen cars. Northern Virginia Bureau Chief Peggy Fox has this story from Little River Turnpike, where this mayhem took place right during rush hour.
431, this guy's not compliant.
Tense moments as police respond to a carjacking at the Little River Shopping Center.
This guy just stole the keys. This guy stole the keys to the other car.
The suspect finds the car belonging to the keys he stole and begins crashing it into other cars in the parking lot.
Stop! Don't move! Don't move! Gary, watch out! Gary, you just smashed into a car.
He hits a silver Nissan with a mom and her kids inside.
He smashed into two cars! Oh my God!
Two more units!
A total of 12 cars were smashed in two separate crime scenes. You see this Toyota Camry here? That's one that the suspect stole and then crashed into three other cars. The police caught him here and took him into custody.
It all started a few blocks away on Little River Turnpike at Ravensworth Road. That's where the same suspect smashed eight occupied cars, including the one he was driving. He gets out and walks to the shopping center while holding his dog.
The subject had a pit bull with him, and it was not clear of his mental state at the time or if he was having a medical emergency.
The manager of Bank of Hope says the suspect tried to steal his employee's car keys. She got the security guard to help, but the suspect, armed with a small knife, overpowers the security guard.
He said, "Give me my car key. That's what he claimed.
But they weren't his.
No. Yeah, he tried to choke him and banged him into the wall.
Myung Kim says he called police, who arrived in 2 minutes.
Luckily, officers used great restraint, and we had two CIT-trained officers, which is our crisis intervention team.
The suspect still would not comply. That's when officers used pepper spray and a taser.
I never thought this kind of thing happening here. I only watch it from the TV.
In Annandale, Peggy Fox, WUSA 9.
Just super strange, right? Well, the suspect is 35-year-old Kelly Robinson of Triangle. He's in custody tonight. Officers put his pit bull in a cruiser while they waited for animal control, which has the dog tonight. Some of the people involved needed medical attention, but none of the injuries were life-threatening.